The children at the Palm Beach Children's Hospital at St. Mary's Medical Center had a chance to have fun and get a breath of fresh air today. The annual hospital carnival was held this afternoon. This gives kids the chance to hang out with their families outside of their rooms.
We believe that, you know, kids are still kids even when they're in the hospital. They still need to play. They still need to have a good time. They still need to come outside and have a carnival. And so we just, you know, of course we love it. That's our job here. And, you know, everything for the kids, whatever they need.
It looks like they had a lot of fun, too. This is the fifth year that event has taken place.